did she go? There must be a door here somewhere.
Hello? Anyone here? What a curious dream.
I tell you, McTwist, that's not Alice. She doesn't even recognize the place.
Give her a chance.
Curious and curious.
I told you it was her.
I'm still not convinced. McTwist, that is most definitely not her. She's not even wearing the right dress.
Who's not her? And who are you, if I may ask?
I'm so sure.
Wait, you're talking. A talking white rabbit in a waistcoat. That's...
Impossible. Impossible things are more common than you might think. You should know that.
If she was the real Alice, you would. You got the wrong one, McTwist.
Let's not be hasty. We should find Absalom and ask him. He's wise. He'll be able to tell us who she really is.
But I know who I am. I'm Alice.
Absalom will be the judge of that.
Absalom is absolute. Follow me, please. And do try to keep up. Wonderland has become really rather dangerous since the Red Queen took the crown.
Tell me, who is Absalom? Look, there's a ladder here. Let's climb it. Why is this thing spinning so? Way. Has that thing gone?
I think so.
Thank you. It's floating in the air. Just floating. At last, a way out.
Oh my, it's them.
Get ready, here they come.
Oh man.
Try not to keep getting hit. It looks terribly painful.
To the vortex!
Got him!
Watch yourselves! Red Knights. Nothing for you to worry about. We won't let them hurt you.
What a relief. Thank you.
You seem a little lost. May I help you?
I do hope so. We need to get through this gate, but these awful thorns are in our way. Do you know a way past?
I certainly do. Speak with Rosemary, that withered old flower in amongst the brambles.
But she looks fast asleep. How do I wake her up?
Do you know the song, Jabberwocknup?
Jabberwock and what?
Jabberwocknup. Sing the song and she'll wake up.
But I don't know any song named Jabberwockin'Up.
It goes like this. Jabberwockin'Up!
Oh, my painted petals. What time is it?
It's late, Rosemary, and getting later. Can you open these gates for us? We need to see Absalom.
Absalom? Whatever for?
We think we found Alice, that little girl from years ago, remember?
When he says we, he means him. I'm not so sure it's her.
Little Alice, you say? Where is she? Show her to me.
Hey!
Come on, girl!
Oh, Miss Alice, is it? Wonderland is probably rather different from the last time you were here, no?
I'm afraid I don't remember being here before. Actually, I feel quite lost.
Lost? But if you're lost, why don't you use your Alice thread?
Alice thread? I've never heard of...
Excuse me. Rosemary, can you just open the gate so we can get through? Absalom is waiting.
I wish I could, but I don't think I can. Look at me. I've been here such a long time. My branches are practically fused to this infernal gate.
Time can be so terribly cruel. Don't fret. I'll fix him.
Did you not hear me the first time? I can't move. If I could only turn back the hands of time. Upon my word, Mr. McTwisp.
Thank you.
Through the gate you go.
And do give my regards to Mr. Absalom when you see him.
Be careful here, Alice. These insects are rather aggressive. Quick, too.
But can you not slow them down?
Well, yes, of course I can. Just be careful, that's all. My paws are covered in slime.
Way. it's this way. Those are awful.
How curious.
This really is a very strange tree. Over here!
Curious mushrooms.
Ah! monstrous mushrooms. They're taller than trees. Supposed to get through this door. It's much too tall. How am I supposed to get through this door? It's much too tall.
That smells like cake? I think it's apple cooking cake. Just what we need. You wait here, girl. Don't wander off now. This place is dangerous. We'll bring back some cake.
Look, it's opened.
Well, the real Alice would have been the right size in the first place. Oh.
What is it?
Once upon a time, it was a clock. The Red Queen. She said that all of the clocks in Underland would be destroyed. I have no idea why.
Come on, McTwisp. You can do it.
I'm not sure.
Of course you can. Roses and clocks, you can fix them both.
Why only roses and clocks? I've no idea.
Really, McTwisp? Stopping time, fixing clocks, and making flowers younger. Is there anything else about you I should know?
I can fix this.